Hello everyone, nice to see you again. This time, we'll show you how to convert PDF to Excel, which is often a trouble. Don't worry, we'll recommend 5 practical tools to help you convert PDF to Excel fast with high accuracy. They are respectively PDFgear, I love PDF, Numbers, Microsoft Excel, and Adobe Acrobat. The first one is PDFgear, which is a powerful online PDF toolkit and is totally free. Just type in pdfgear.com in our browser and we've got it. The website is intuitive to use. In the All PDF Tools tab, we could find various practical tools to use. Let's select PDF to Excel tool, which supports OCR in the conversion, and upload the PDF file we want to convert. Then we could get the Excel in a few seconds. Let's see how it converts. Wow, that's exactly what we have in the original PDF file. All the text in Excel could be edited, and we could do further operations on the form. What's more, PDFgear supports working on any device, including your phone. So you could visit pdfgear.com with your browser on your phone, and get the file format you want anytime, anywhere. With PDFgear, converting PDF is not a trouble anymore. The second tool is I Love PDF, which is also an online PDF toolkit. There are also many useful PDF tools, and we'll try the PDF to Excel converter. After uploading the PDF file, we found it doesn't support OCR for free users, and advertisements are showing on their website. Let's see the effect of conversion. Well, it separated the form into 3 tables, which is not the same as what was shown in the PDF file. It needs to be noticed that free users of I Love PDF have some restrictions. For example, no OCR supported, limited file size, etc. So it is not totally free. The third is Microsoft Excel, which is industry-leading spreadsheet software. We could find Excel in the Start menu of the Windows system. After creating a blank workbook, turn to the Data tab and select Get Data from File and from PDF in turn. Then select the PDF file we want. The conversion is quite good, but the price of Microsoft service is not so affordable. The fourth is Numbers, which is a built-in program for Mac devices. Search Numbers on Mac devices and we could run it. It is an easy-to-use software for creating tables. However, it doesn't support importing data from PDF, which is quite a pity. The last one is Adobe Acrobat, which is also a powerful application for PDF. After opening the PDF file with Acrobat, let's click the File tab, select Save As, and set the saving path successively. The next operation is important. We need to choose the Excel workbook option in the Save As Type menu, and then click Save. It worked out pretty well, just like PDFgear. But the price of Adobe Acrobat is quite expensive. In the end, let's make a comparison of the 5 tools that I recommend to convert PDF to Excel. With easy access, simple interfaces, and powerful performance, I suggest PDFgear the most. If you like our videos, don't forget to click the thumbs up button below and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.